We getting that rap money. We getting that rap money. Holla, she can holla in it, holla. Man, it ain't like she ain't in my life. We getting that rap money. We getting that rap money.
Now, there ain't no way that you can kill a beast dead.
Right
got
here.
Middle East
get off
women.
Me, get off me.
But, baby, don't go anywhere.
Yo! There you are, my homie. Ya Allah, fucking A. Hope you don't mind. We let ourselves in. But Yusuf Amir in the house.
What the fuck?
Yusuf, baby, are you okay?
I am fine. Fine. Look. Everything's perfect. Actually, fully intentional.
Who's your friend?
Oh, it's much more than a friend. It's a business associate. Ya Allah. Now, could you send Jamal down here, please?
Jamal, honey, your cousin wants you downstairs.
No, business first. Very good. Let me be the first to congratulate you on all this. All this, wallahi, is the good shit for real. He's a popping, pop. Pew, wallahi, I thought it was fun. Now, let me tell you why I am here. The world has changed, my friend. You have to be careful what you say now. Not so long ago, it was all the strippers, the fast cars, the corps. A history, something no one else has. And to acquire these, I must often use unorthodox channels like you. Jamal! Put your pants back on and come down here! My apologies. You see, wallahi, my cousin is young. You may not believe this, but I too was once a party boy. Yes, but to be caught with your pants off in the business meeting, can you believe it? Unthinkable. Wallahi, Jamal has a lot to learn from us.
Sorry, cuz. My bad. I got you.
Jamal, this is embarrassing. What was the first thing I told you about working with your new boss?
You said, remember, they have iced a lot of people and often for no reason at all.
Okay, good. And the other first thing? Very bad manners to do najasa in your boss's chop shop, understand?
Sorry, okay, whoa, but cuz, real talk, I mean, you invited the...
Enough! For this kind of thing, you have the apartment my papa bought you. Now come, make a good impression. I want you to take this man under your wing. For too long, his life has been an orgy of drugs and orgies down here in Los Santos. He needs focus, he needs discipline, an apprenticeship, someone to look up to. So I give him to you for free. Jamal, explain the system.
Okay, you got it, cuz. So, my cousin Yusuf here keeps a list of all the cars he wants. Now it's my job to stay on top of it and look into how we can get them. So, if I find a way, then I will add it to your list here on the computer. And if you pick one, then all the planning we do, we keep on the DL on the wall here.
Show them the light. Ah, yes, it's foolproof, yes.
Right. I'll look after all the research and planning. Where the car is, what approach we use, what kit you need. All you have to do is pull the trigger.
And if something goes wrong, you can always blame him. Ha! Now, I must get to my plane. Jamal, get those girls in the car. I need to get to the airport.
Ah, yes.
Now, you listen.
Girls!
Once you have a car, you ship it to me.
Friends!
I will pay you a very fair price. Very fair. Or you can break it down into parts for some quick cash, or keep it for yourself, whatever you want.
Take your time. Hurry.
You just promise to send me a little present now and then, and I will be happy. Okay, my friend? So, friends I have known for a long time, are we ready? Jamal, you are driving.
Hadn't I better stay here with the new boss and show him the computer stuff?
Yes, of course. Baby, you wanna drive?
Hell yeah.
Jamal, put the song on.
Come on, cuz, that song is choogy as fuck. No cap. Why don't you let me hook you up with something fire, huh?
What's choogy? Jamal, what the fuck do you know? That song is a classic. Now put it on. We're rolling, baby. You know this one? Before your time, perhaps. We have a beautiful future, you and I. Some G shit going on. I look forward to you being in touch. Peace out. Let's go.
Oh, you should check out the computer stuff. It's all set up for you. Super sweet, bro. Oh, I mean, boss.